macular degeneration is a leading cause of blindness in the elderly. And what it is damage to the very center of the retina, which is called the macula, related due to aging changes, but also some other factors.